Hi Prince, how are you? I haven't seen you for some time now.
Hi Londell, I thought I'd come to you for some help as I've run out of ambulance chasers since Patrick disappeared with all my money again.
Well, I did warn you. Why are you wearing such a weird outfit and talking in an Australian accent, by the way?
Because I'm too tight to pay for the upgrade on extra normal. But that's not important right now. I need your help with something that I know you have experience in.
Okay, what's the problem?
You helped Catherine Jackson get custody of Michael Jackson's kids, didn't you?
Yes, justice prevailed in the face of a multi-million dollar settlement.
Well, I want you to do something similar for me.
You want Michael's kids?
No, I've just found out that one of them is using my name and I want to sue him.
But that's his name, Prince. Prince.
Well, it's not fair. My name is Prince, the one and only.
Well, who do you want to sue?
Michael.
But he is sort of, you know.
I want him sued. I don't want him naming any more of his kids after my various names.
But
such as Christopher Tracy.
But
or Camille.
But
or Alexander, never mind.
But
or short ass control freak.
Prince, stop. He's dead.
Is he?
Yes.
So? Oh dear. Can we sue his fans instead?
You're nuts.